In this video, I will show you an amazing trick to fill all the blank cells with zero or any other text you want. So let's get started. First, select the range containing the blank cells. Now press the Ctrl and G keys on your keyboard. That will bring up the Go To window. Now click on the Special button. Select the Blanks option here and click OK to close the window. As you can see, Excel has selected all the blank cells in the given cell range. Now type 0 and press the Ctrl and Enter keys on your keyboard. You can type any other text you want instead of a 0. As you can see, Excel has filled all the blank cells with 0. We can also use the Find and Replace functionality to fill the empty cells. To do that, press the Ctrl and H keys on your keyboard to bring up the Find and Replace window. Leave the Find What text box empty. Enter the text you want to fill in the Replace With text box. In this example, I am using a hyphen character. Now click the Replace All button. As you can see, all the empty cells are now filled with hyphens. Watch this video to learn an amazing trick to delete all empty rows at once. And if you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.